In Cumberland County, prosecutors have charged a second person in connection with a major human trafficking investigation. Officers from multiple agencies raided a series of massage parlors on the West Shore last week. The Cumberland County District Attorney says the two women charged so far, Min Dong and Lisa Zhang, were part of an organized sex trafficking operation disguised as legitimate businesses. Each faces numerous charges, including operating a corrupt organization.